The Rebbe was very explicit that technology of itself was not a threat, but really it was our responsibility, as in everything else in life, to try to grab hold of it and use it for good. And Chabad has really used it for good. There's an old joke that Al Gore invented the internet, and of course I'm a big admirer of Al Gore's. But whether he invented the internet or not, the internet was invented for Chabad.